Birazcık diyorum yani zincirle bağlamışlar ya biraz yani hayali falan bir şey dedim. O zincir tutacak hali yok oraya herhalde değil mi? Yani,
sembolik.
Ha, sembolik onu diyorum. Sembolik.
Sembolik.
Daha önce bağlı olduğunu söyleniyor şu an sembolik.
You see that there was windows here, they closed the window.
Daha önce burada pencere var mıymış buralarda? Yes. In the past.
It was like a different.
As restorated.
Yes.
Because you know, British army, all the
they wiped everything.
All
the, they burned everything.
Everything, yeah. Her şeyi yapmışlardı, değil mi? Bir tarafta kalma sonra gösterdi. Bir tanesi. Buradan bu tarafta görecek bir şey yok.
Kale var.
Nerede kalıyor?
Nice and easy.
Let's look. There's a custom.
Okay.
No.
It's ancient.
Greeks. The Greek time. Yeah. That's better call.
Oh, the name of the system is
Belekon. Later, Belekon, Belekon, Belekon.
Yeah.
This way, like, so we can see.
It's
a nice castle, of the valley.
Small castle.
There's another...
You know Imaret?
You know, it is a place in Ohrid.
Yes.
We have like a church, and they call it Imaret.
Right, yes, Imaret. This is Orhan Gazi Imaret.
Imaret means something in Turkish?
Yeah.
Like a mosque or church?
Yes. Maybe social service in the past.
Ah.
Oh, yes, they have the
education. Educational.
Okay,
aid.
So that's what, because it is, was the school, like for university there, and they call it
the
food. They would come and take the food or
yes, take education.
That whole place in Ohrid where they call it Imaret.
Eğitim alıyorlarmış, hatırlatmakla bir şey.
Aşırıyorlar. Altların konakları.
İşte fakir, onu da söyledi, fakir insanlar.
Eski İpek yolu bunun önüne geçiyor.
Şey, means, şey bize var ya. Şey, means. Yes.
It's
cold there. It's cold.
No, you can go outside if you. Yeah.
Don't be afraid, Alexandra.
It's okay. We can.
Yes.
We can do this. Okay. This is I never saw it. So for me, it's so really nice.
All his relations, his friends.
National Day in Bilecik. When the Turkish army here. And September 6th, yes. That day, they...
Köpek saldırır mı?
Dog.
Did you see dog?
Alexandra, see? There was like a...
Factory
or the market for trade for silk.
That was 18 factory of silk.
Yeah. This was the Silk Road going up.
Our director.
The Silk Road. It's like a path. See, you can see like a small street. It's like
small street.
Are we still gonna use it?
Yes, it's gonna be like for the tourists.
Still continuing, but in winter, you know.
It's hard in winter.
In summer.
In summer they're gonna do more work for. And it's good spot for the tourists. When they go from grade 1 to grade 8 together, it's in one school.
Only 5, 7, 6, 8.
Okay, so from 5 to 8. That's what in Macedonia was like that, like from 1 to 4 and then from 5 to 8.
This is from 1 to 8.
2 8.
Well, just like 8
months.
Yeah.
Some do different kinds of 1 to 6.
Yes.
And I'm really home when I'm done with them stuff.
No.
How about you do it? Is that enough?